My question is to Sunil Shetty, sir. So the GM posters are everywhere. Yeah. So I see the GM posters everywhere whenever I travel, even in the metros. You and Atya look fab together.
Thank you.
So how was the whole photo shoot experience?
First of all, GM is everywhere. Every house, every hotel, every commercial place, every school is GM, GM, GM. So I think a lot of people associate, when the minute they see GM, they associate Tia and me now. We thought, Bodhi Khoobsurat thought that when we were all sitting together and they said, you know, we're coming up with a line that is going to be all tech. Har baap ki tarah, main tech challenge hu. Mujhe phone se messages lena aata, aur thank you bolna aata, uske alawa, I don't know how to, I'm very bad with tech. TV chalu karna bhi hota to kisi ko bula leta hu. बेटे को बुलाते हैं तो बेटा हमेशा कहता पापा अभी आया मैं. बेटी को बुलाओ तो दो मिनट में आ जाती है. तो दिस इज डैड टेस्टेड इसलिए क्योंकि पापा को तकलीफ है तो बेटी आती है बचाने के लिए, उसे टेक सेवी करने के लिए. क्योंकि जीएम टेक्नोलॉजी में इतना आगे बढ़ चुका है कि यू नो इट्स अ फ्यूचरिस्टिक ब्रांड. दैट्स व्हाई डैड टेस्टेड एंड फादर डॉटर.
एंड हाउ वाज योर फोटोशूट
एक्सपीरियंस? ओह ब्रिलियंट, ब्रिलियंट. We shot with legends. We had the best director, the best cameraman, the cinematographer, and the best art director. So this was a campaign that was shot by director Priyadarshan, cinematographer Santosh Sivan, and art director Sabu Sivan. So you can't get anything better than that. Hera Feri nahi thi, lekin phir bhi.
Amazing. Arjuna sir, welcome to Mumbai. First of all, welcome to Mumbai, and I absolutely love your look. So my question to you is that when you got this offer, okay, the partnership collaboration thing, so what was the instant thought that came in your mind?
We haven't got any offers at all. We didn't discuss the business properly. It's all about, it got the, we all had a meeting, and then like what I said earlier, we got connected. That is the important factor. Like when you meet people, when you get connected, then you know whether it is right or wrong. It has happened to me. I started importing electrical bikes to Sri Lanka, and this is the second one within the last 2 years. I have been out of politics for the last 2 years, so I started doing my own businesses, spend more time with the family for a change. So when this opportunity came, we thought it's a good opportunity, and especially this time of the crisis we go through, a lot of people doesn't want to come to Sri Lanka, and we are promoting the country. A lot of tourists have been started coming in, especially from India. So we thought it's another opportunity for us to promote a proper brand. And like I said, Anna, I always respect him in a big way. He's a big Bollywood, but you always saw him promoting the right brands. So that is one major thing to say yes. It is very difficult to convince me. I'm a very difficult man to get convinced. So it happens in the last 2 years twice. So with Indian business. So it's not a business thing. It's all about when you get connected to people, you know it's a very good part. So we started developing the country, a lot of investments. We are looking at investment, and when someone comes to help you, especially when you go through, I think that's very, very important.
Sunil, just taking that father daughter duo thing question ahead, I can see a tagline over here. So many designs, even dads will be spoiled back for choice, you know. So, कुछ आपने कुछ टिप दिया था, कुछ सजेशन था कि ये दिस वाज़ अ टीम
बिजनेस? नहीं, आई थिंक हम लोग सब जब बैठे थे ये थॉट आया था, क्योंकि हमेशा जीएम ने हमेशा कहा है कि यार फैमिली में से किसी और को भी आना है, क्योंकि जैसे जैसे बुढ़ापा आता है तो यू नो आपको पता है कि आप बहुत जल्दी बदले जाओगे, और ब्रांड इतना बढ़ रहा है कि मुझे छोड़ना भी नहीं है ब्रांड को. तो मैंने बोला कि यार बेटी को भी घुसा दूँ, फिर धीरे धीरे सन इन लॉ बेटे सबको घुसा ही दूँ अंदर, ताकि ब्रांड नहीं छूटे. तो उस चक्कर में मैंने फंसा के रखा. और अभी कॉम्पिटिशन ये है कि अर्जुना जी इज गोइंग टू मॉडल फॉर इट आई थिंक इन श्रीलंका. लुक एट द वे ही इज लुकिंग. ही इज टर्निंग 60 But I think he's 60. You know, I think he's at his fittest, because when I came to him, I'm very close to him, I'm very fond of him. You know, we might not meet often, but when you like someone, you know you like that person, and because of the human being he is. Bura bhi lagta tha, jab maarte the, phir achha bhi lagta tha, ki thik Arjuna ji, you know. So, you know, always loved him, Sanat, when they played, they were, and you see that with anyways in India, Sri Lankan cricketers, and you're in love with them. So, mujhe problem ek hi hai ki, even in Sri Lanka, I should be the face. You can't take over.
No, not at all.
Then it's okay. I'm safe.
Arjuna sir, in India, cricket and Bollywood go hand to hand. Are you a fan of Bollywood movies? Yeah, old movies or some. Have you watched any Indian cinema?
Actually, I started watching not Amitabh Bachchan's time, previously, because my mother has been a big Bollywood fan. Rajesh Khanna's time.
Yeah.
So from that time, so I was a kid when my mother started watching, and my father had a film theater. So those days, a lot of Hindi films used to come to Sri Lanka. So the connection was there. I was very fortunate that I could play cricket, met a lot of Bollywood stars, the older, respected them, and they, most of them are cricket fans. So we get connected very, very soon. And even it's a very rare combination, politics, Bollywood, cricket and business. It's a very, very difficult combination to go on, but we still go on.
My question is to Jayant ji. So what was the main core reason to choose Sunil Shetty ji and Arjuna sir?
Difficult question, but if I have to answer your questions, we have been saying this from most of this same question again and again, that they cannot be a better human being than Arjuna for us. We feel that he is our mentor, he's our family member, and for us, he's everything for us, and we cannot imagine anyone coming in the future also.
Yes.
So, Arjuna and the family, definitely they are part of our family, so they will be there always. And that's what my question, that every time Anna is our favorite and he'll be too nice to me. For our company, you know, but
Will we be able to see the photo shoot of Sunil Shetty ji and Arjuna together?
यही कि डेफिनेटली फिटनेस पे ध्यान देना चाहिए, लेकिन आप अगर नेचुरली दो तो इंडिया हो या श्रीलंका हो, स्पाइसेस के थ्रू, खाने के थ्रू ही आप अपनी बॉडी बना सकते हो. यू नो, आज मुझे तो याद ही नहीं कि मैंने कभी स्टेरॉइड्स हो या ऐसे सप्लीमेंट्स को देखा भी हो अपनी ज़िंदगी में. फॉरगेट ट्राइंग. आई थिंक इन बच्चों को यही जानना ज़रूरी है कि कंसिस्टेंट रहे, रेगुलर ट्रेन करें, और स्पोर्ट्स हो या फिल्में हो, दोनों के लिए एक्सपर्टीज और बॉडी ब्यूटीफुल और फिट होना बहुत बहुत ज़रूरी है, खास करके स्पोर्ट्स के लिए. देखिए, फिल्मों के लिए तो हम इंडिविजुअल अपने आप को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं फिल्म में, लेकिन जब एक क्रिकेटर रिप्रेजेंट करता है या एक स्पोर्ट्समैन रिप्रेजेंट करता है तो वो देश को रिप्रेजेंट करता है. तो यू नो, उनको एमुलेट करना, उनको फॉलो करना, आई थिंक सबसे बड़ी बात है, क्योंकि जो स्पोर्ट्स में फिट हो, आई थिंक वो शायद ज़िंदगी में हमेशा फिट ही रहेगा और आगे ही रहेगा. आई थिंक इट्स अबाउट रेगुलरली ट्रेनिंग एंड स्टेइंग अवे फ्रॉम किसी भी तरह के स्टेरॉइड्स.
Thank you so much, everyone, for your